Kamusta mga kabasketbolista? Tinambakan ng TNT Tropang Giga ang Terra Firma Jeep 107-89. Best player of the game si Rondy Hollis Jefferson matapos humakot ng 26 points, 11 rebounds, 7 assists at 2 blocks. Panalo naman ang San Miguel Berman kontra sa Rain or Shine, 113-112. Best player of the game si Jonmar Fajardo sa likod ng kanyang 27 points at 21 rebounds. Kung bago ka pa lamang sa channel na to, mag-like na at subscribe. Heto ang team standings as of September 5, 2024. Sa Group A, TNT Tropang Giga, 4 wins, 1 loss. Meralco Bolts, 4 wins, 1 loss. Magnolia Hotshots, 3 wins, 2 losses. Northport Batang Pier, 2 wins, 3 losses. Converge Fiber Sixers, 2 wins, 3 losses. Terra Firma Jeep, 0 win, 5 losses. Kung umabot ka dito sa video na to, mag-like na at subscribe. Sa Group B naman, Rain or Shine Elasto Painters, 4 wins, 1 loss. San Miguel Berman, 3 wins, 2 losses. NLEX Road Warriors, 3 wins, 2 losses. Barangay Ginebra, 2 wins, 2 losses. Blackwater Bossing, 2 wins, 3 losses. Phoenix Fuel Masters, 0 win, 4 losses. Heto ang mga laro ngayong September 6, 2024 na gaganapin sa Ninoy Aquino Stadium. Sa first game, magharap ang Blackwater Bossing at NLEX Road Warriors alas 5 ng hapon. At sa main game, maglalaban ang Barangay Ginebra at Phoenix Fuel Masters alas 7:30 ng gabi. Kung nagustuhan mo ang video na to, mag-like na at subscribe.